Hey.
Go ahead.
Yeah?
How are you feeling about things?
You've done a lot of good for the people of the Commonwealth. A lot of good.
Just curious what you're thinking.
You're someone the Minutemen can follow. Hell, you even inspire me.
What's on your mind?
Feels good to be out helping people, to be making a difference. The Commonwealth is in your debt.
Nothing else for now.
No problem.
Thank you.
go.
You ever see anything like that before? These aren't still on. Something wrong.
got it.
do then?
You okay?
No point in leaving that for the scavenger.
Think I got something found.
Come on. Go check that out.
I'm on.
Larry.
Heads up.
Remember
okay.
That church Steve
what am I doing?
That we spotted a week ago.
Move
Sorry.
Here.
I wish I could.
Southwest and walk until you find the cave. It's hard to spot, and there may be a couple of ones. I didn't want that. That radiation hit was way more than I expected. Bring some Rad-X and a bunch of rad oil. I don't know how Bucky did it that time. Now on, no one knows what you're going to do. And Bucky's wrecked the sand. I'm too sick to move. So I'm gonna hunker down until you guys get here.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message.
Heads up.
Sorry, I can't reach that.
Here.
Larry, consider it done.
You guys can hear me. Stop messing around and come get me.
Oh, sorry, General. I can't get to it.
Move here.
Got it.
Here.
I'm on.
Okay.
Head over there.
Larry, got it.
Remember that church steeple stick?
I don't see a way to get to that.
Go there.
Look alive.
What do you
need? Wait there.
I'll stand ready.
I don't know how Bucky did it one time. He must have had a better suit or something. Now on. No one goes.
Look alive.
Just point me to it.
Bucky's breakfast. I'm gonna hunker down for this little guy.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Repeat in 3 seconds.
I'm on it, General. Aye, aye, sir.
Larry, Bucky, if you guys can hear me, stop messing around and come get me. Oh, I'm stuck in some shithole in the middle of the glowing city. Wish I could give you the directions. Okay. Larry, remember that church steeple?
Whatever you need,
you got it. Go there, turn southwest and walk until you find me. It's hard to spot, and there may be a couple, but I'm in one of them.
Gizmo of yours is buzzing for
this
a reason.
Radio Freedom,
radiation.
The voice of the Minuteman. It's 7 a.m.
Unit.
Nothing to report. Stay safe, people.
Hey. Go there. Hey.
What is it? Whatever you need, you've got it.
I need you to get out of your power armor.
Sure thing.
Doing
Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates.
Time you showed your face. I take it that area's clear?
Affirmative.
Impressive. Keep proving your worth. I may start to trust you. Here's as long as the Brotherhood's around, those abominations don't stand a chance. Whenever you're ready for another op, you know where to find me.
What's the mission?
Clearing trash, mutants, ghouls. It's all the same to me. All waiting to be exterminated.
I'm ready.
Good. Here's the data on the location. Don't come back until the op's done.
Sergeant Garvin, Commonwealth Minutemen.
The Minutemen are always welcome around here.
Make sure to spread the word that the Minutemen are ready to help anyone who needs it.
Okay.
What did they want?
They were raiders. What do you think they wanted? Everything we got, at a minimum. Maybe also kill us all, or worse.
Anyway, we appreciate the help.
We need some water, soon.
Let's trade some things.
Sure.
Damn raiders hit us hard.
I want to trade a few things.
Of course.
Let's trade.
Go ahead.
Why blue? I mean, would a yellow jumpsuit really be that bad?
Sure, the water outside could make you glow, but at least you could drink.
Figure coming down here, my days of starving would be over.